Welcome back. On Monday, November 8th, we are going to explore the latest developments in microwave photonics. I was going to make a video to explain the technology, applications, and challenges ahead, but earlier this year, my friend Paul Van Dyke from EPIC member Lionics International beat me to it.
Wireless communications technology is evolving. The use of silicon nitride in integrated microwave photonics is driving improvements in bandwidth for the next generation of communication antennas. Integrated microwave photonics combines radio waves and photonics on one chip. It offers simultaneous improvements in beamforming capability and signal bandwidth by introducing true time delays for elements in an antenna array. Our silicon nitride photonic solutions enable the very low loss signal processing required to implement such true time delays. Through on-chip integration of components, we can create small, robust, and scalable systems for application in aeronautical, satellite, and terrestrial communications.
Thanks, Paul. So on Monday, November 8th, we'll discuss how to generate clean radio frequencies using photonics. We'll review the four main challenges ahead. Number one, what peak platform will become the standard? The industrial trend is a hybrid integrated platform with indium phosphide lasers and detectors and silicon nitride low-loss delay lines. Number two, once the photonic chip is ready, how to integrate it with low-noise local oscillator and microwave antennas? Number three, the need for radiation tolerance testing and space qualification of current prototypes. Number four, at the request of end users, the efficient generation of higher frequencies all the way to terahertz. And to discuss this with the entire value chain, we welcome to our roundtable the largest success story in European telecom, Ericsson, represented by the renowned Antonio De Rico. So put November 8th at 3 p.m. into your diary right now. Sign up to contribute and network in our Zoom room, or watch live or later on the EPIC YouTube channel. Let's explore the regions where photonics wins over radio. People tell me I have a good face for radio.